I'm Danny Said, the Mayor of Randwick City Council. I'm with Matt Thistlethwaite, the Federal Member for Kingsford-Smith, and Michael Daley, the State Member for Maroubra. And we're here to fight the proposal for the Matraville incinerator behind us at Opal Paper Mills. Matt, you're one of the community. How will we be able to fight this?
Well, just behind us, you've got two stacks that are 35 metres high. Imagine double that. That's what this company is proposing, a 60-metre stack, 130 metres from people's homes, spewing toxic chemicals into our community, less than kilometres from local schools. It's not on. This is one of the most polluted areas in the country, and enough is enough. And people need to get behind the No Matraville Incinerator campaign, like the Facebook page. When the EIS is open, make sure that you put in a submission and express your opposition to this proposal, and hopefully we can come together and convince the New South Wales Liberal government that this is not on.
And Michael, as we can say, that we're all members of the community and we've all paid our fair share of this community. We're not nimbies, as you say. What has happened in the past and where are we going in the future?
Well, we're not nimbies, Danny. We've always accepted industry. We've moved in next to industry. We know it's there. We don't complain about it. We've always taken our fair share of development, but enough is enough. And people talk about the height of the stacks. Well, the reason you have a really high stack is to disperse toxic chemicals as high as you can into the atmosphere, so by the time they come down onto surrounding homes, they're in small concentrations. I don't want them coming down onto surrounding homes because we all live in the area, raising families in the area, and I don't want these toxic chemicals blowing to here or Rockdale or Coogee or anywhere else. The easiest way to stop that happening is to stop this whole project. People want to talk about how high the stacks are. Well, for an easy reference point, the tallest building at Maroubra Junction on Pacific Square is 21 metres. These stacks here will be three times the height, and they're high because they're dangerous. So let's stop it.
So as you can see, you've got three forms of government here, federal, state and local. We're all here as part of the community, fighting for the community. We live and breathe for the community. So please join in. Please go to all those websites. Please sign a petition. Please help us to help you to make sure that this stack does not happen. We do not want a 65-metre stack spewing chemicals into the air in our beloved area, 130 metres from homes. So please join us to help yourselves. Thank you.